At Dow Corning, we've introduced new silicone technology that reinvents hot melt adhesives for assembling consumer electronics. Silicones give manufacturers an excellent alternative to traditional double-sided tape or polyurethane hot melt adhesives. As the first supplier of silicone hot melt adhesives to the electronics industry, Dow Corning is helping manufacturers and designers make their electronics more durable and reliable. Today, I want to provide an overview of the application and testing processes for our silicone hot melt adhesives. I'll be demonstrating with one of the first products in this family, Dow Corning EA-4600 hot melt adhesive. We created an industry standard 30cc syringe package for use with your current equipment. Once you realize the benefit of the product's long pot life, you might want to modify your equipment for our 300cc cartridges, which can reduce your changeout cycle, improve productivity, and reduce adhesive material costs. Before handling, read product and material safety data sheets and container labels for safe use, physical, and health hazard information. The material safety data sheets are available on the Dow Corning website, or from your Dow Corning representative or distributor, or by calling your global Dow Corning connection. Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesives are reactive neutral cure adhesives that are melted and applied as a liquid melt. Then they cool, becoming solid at room temperature. They react with ambient moisture to become a viscoelastic material with enhanced physical properties. Let's get started with the application process. Dry and clean the substrate surfaces with a recommended cleaning solvent and a dry cloth. If necessary, you can use surface modification like plasma treatment or laser etching to clean the substrate or etch the surface. Our silicone hot melt adhesives offer excellent adhesion on common plastic and metal substrates, including substrates that polyurethane hot melt and double-sided tape won't adhere to. We successfully tested adhesion to these substrates. If you don't see your materials here, you can contact us for help with your specific application. If you are using a syringe, carefully open its vacuum-sealed pouch with scissors. Remove the syringe from the pouch, remove the end cap and the tip cap. Insert the syringe into the dispenser, attaching the dispensing air pressure cap. The Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesive should be heated to between 100 to 140 degrees Celsius. The standard temperature is 120 degrees Celsius. Heat the product at this temperature for 10 to 20 minutes prior to dispensing. If you are using the larger cartridge, remove it from the box, remove the pop top ring, and pierce the tip. Then attach the cartridge to the dispensing equipment by screwing the tip into the cartridge holder. Just like with the syringe, the Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesive should be heated to 100 to 140 degrees Celsius for at least 35 to 45 minutes prior to dispensing. Another option to minimize time is to preheat the silicone hot melt adhesive in a pre-warmer for 10 to 20 minutes without exceeding 100 degrees Celsius. When you are ready for the material, it can be moved to the dispenser and brought to standard temperature in approximately 5 to 10 minutes. Pump the silicone hot melt adhesive to the robotic dispenser with at least 3-axis capability. Because this product is room temperature vulcanizing and uses moisture to cure completely, it's recommended that you use dry air to dispense the product and help prevent premature curing. You can have precision control with Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesives. Depending on your equipment and nozzle orifice diameter, you can achieve precision narrow beading of less than half a millimeter on the substrate. Dow Corning EA-4600 hot melt adhesive is formulated with an ultraviolet indicator, which aids in automatic inspection of the dispense quality. This UV exposure shows a bead of 0.2 millimeter on the left, which we microbeaded here in our lab. The long open time and pot life can increase your processing window, while polyurethane hot melt needs to be assembled within seconds of dispensing. Our silicone hot melt adhesive can be assembled several minutes after dispensing without loss of adhesion strength. This can increase throughput and reduce scrap. Unlike polyurethane hot melt's 3 to 4 hour pot life, Dow Corning silicone adhesives have an extensive 24-hour pot life. Dispensability is maintained for 24 hours while the product is heated and attached to the dispenser. Add to that, our silicone adhesives can be reworked when needed, unlike polyurethane hot melts, where you are likely to break the glass when attempting rework. Because these silicone hot melt adhesives build strength over time, they are reworkable or repairable within 24 hours or more. During this time, they are easily removed without using solvents, allowing internal repair of device components. For example, glass can be removed without breakage and then reused. The amount of force required to remove the silicone hot melt is reduced by 40% with some heating. After 10 minutes at 80 degrees Celsius, the Dow Corning EA-4600 adhesive softens, making it easier to remove. Store closed containers of Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesives at or below 32 degrees Celsius. With open containers, exposure to ambient air should be minimized. The recommended application temperature is 120 to 140 degrees Celsius. Application at less than the recommended temperature can cause buildup of material on the side of the nozzle, causing offset dispensing, difficulty pumping, and uneven flow from the nozzle. Application at greater than the recommended temperature can cause material degradation, reduced tackiness, reduced adhesion, and bubbles in the adhesive. So if you're looking for design flexibility, material reliability, reworkability, long open times, long pot life, precision narrow beading, shock and impact resistance, ingress protection, low VOCs, low odor, and the potential for a lower total cost of ownership, you'll want to know even more about our silicone hot melt adhesives. These new hot melt adhesives are one of Dow Corning's most innovative solutions for manufacturers and designers of consumer electronics products. If you have questions about using Dow Corning silicone hot melt adhesives or our other products in your specific electronics applications, please contact us. We will be happy to help you find the right solution.